lives on what would now be a recovery effort.